doing their duty. The garbage truck was just doing the garbage. And the forklift, light fixer, would come over here. And then they and then they'd crash. And then they toppled over. And then they called the light fixer. I mean, not the light fixer, the tow truck, sorry about that. And then the tow truck came, like, and got this, but they needed some help. So, the wrecking ball took the wrecking ball off, and got the forklift. And then took the hook to the foot and lifted it, him up off the ground, and then put it back on the ground. How he had the forklift, they pushed the like on his wheels, and then they took the hook off, and then he drove over here and put this down, and then got this up, and then it still had power. Because nothing was dented or anything, because it was strong. And then he had it folded up, and then he tried to move. He moved, and then the tow truck, he hooked it up to the garbage truck. Then towed him away. And then he realized, oh, I forgot, there isn't a place where they fix it. So he just brought it over here, did the stuff, and then he realized, oh, it's not working. And he fell out, and he died. I'm just kidding, he did die. I'm just kidding. And he, this guy, he got a broken arm. And then he was just like spin right here, spin right there. And then it was like, and then he went to the hospital. The ambulance came. And then took it to the hospital, and then took him out in the stretcher, took him in, and he went into the x-ray room, right there. In the x-ray room,